Hello friends, hello to all of you who are listening to me and watching my videos. Welcome back to your YouTube channel Evergreen Greenery. In this channel, we are diving into the vibrant world of gardening through stunning visuals. Whether you are a seasoned gardener or just starting, pictures can ignite our passion and inspire new ideas. We will explore different types of gardens, plants, and tips for creating your own paradise. So, just grab a cup of tea, sit back, and let the beauty of gardening unfold before your eyes. Now, firstly, I will describe the beauty of flower gardens. You can enjoy the beauty of flower gardens by opting the flowers for your garden. It's ideal choice if you are flowers lover. Flower gardens are often the crown jewels of any landscape. From vibrant tulips to delicate daisies, the array of colors and shapes is breathtaking. Let's explore some popular flowers to include in your garden. Roses, timeless and versatile, perfect for any garden style. Sunflowers, bright and cheerful, they attract pollinators and bring joy. Lavender, known for its calming scent, it's also a great pest repellent. As you design your flower garden, consider creating layers. Taller flowers at the back and shorter ones in front to create depth. Remember, using a variety of bloom times ensures something is always in flower. Let's dig into vegetable gardening. You can make your garden more attractive and at the same time useful if you choose the option of vegetable gardening. As growing your own food is not only rewarding but also healthy. Some essential tips include choosing the right spot. Vegetables need at least 6 to 8 hours of sunlight daily. Soil quality. Invest in good quality soil rich in organic matter. Companion planting. Certain plants can benefit each other when grown together. For example, tomatoes and basil thrive alongside each other. Now, let's take a look at some must plant vegetables. Tomatoes, a garden staple, delicious fresh or cooked. Carrots, easy to grow, they add color and crunch to your meals. Lettuce, quick to germinate, you can have fresh salads in no time. By incorporating a mix of colors and textures, your vegetable garden can be both productive and visually appealing. Another option is landscaping with succulents. Succulents are a fantastic choice for low-maintenance gardeners. These resilient plants come in various shapes, sizes, and colors. Here are some ideas to incorporate succulents into your gardening. Rock garden. Create a stunning contrast between stones and greenery. Containers. Perfect for patios or balconies, they add a splash of life to any space. Vertical gardens maximize space with wall-mounted succulent arrangements. Some popular succulents include aloe vera, great for skin care plus it's easy to grow. Aquaria, known for its rosette shape and variety of colors. Sedum, hardy and versatile, ideal for ground cover. Remember to ensure proper drainage as succulents dislike sitting in water. Another most useful option for your garden is allure of herb gardens. Herbs are not only practical but can also beautify your garden. Imagine stepping outside and snipping fresh basil or thyme for your meals. Here are some herbs to consider. Basil, a summer favorite, perfect for pesto and salads. Mint, incredibly fragrant, but be cautious. It can take over if not contained. Rosemary, a hardy perennial that adds flavor and a love scent. When designing your herb garden, consider